without further ado, Keiji Inafune. I want to thank everyone out there who waited in that long and treacherous line. Thank you so much for the wait. I apologize. But here we go. I cannot express how happy I am to meet each and every one of you and speak before you today.
Do you like Mega Man?
We launched the Kickstarter campaign after PAX last year in September, and because of everyone in this room, we were able to blow past our goal.
Mighty No を作った理由っていうのはですね、このように やっぱりメガマンが大好きで、昔の日本のレトロなゲームが大好きで、子供の頃からメガマンで育った人たちのためにですね、
So the reason why we went to Kickstarter is because I know out there there are many of you guys who grew up with Mega Man, who used to love Mega Man, and I myself could not wait to make another Mega Man type game. So that was the reason we went to Kickstarter.
メガマンの新しいタイトルが欲しいっていうふうに思ってるんですけど、やっぱり僕自身はメガマンをもうコントロールできる立場にないんでですね、僕ができる最大限のことであれば、メガマンの魂を持った作品をですね、作り出してみんなに応援してもらうことかなって思ってました。So
obviously there's a lot of expectation, a lot of build and hype in the States about the possible next Mega Man. And again, you know, even around the world, I've noticed there was a lot of people who have been calling for, and there's a huge demand for this. And of course, me personally, I have no control over what happens to the Mega Man brand at this point, but I have that desire to make another game like it, a spiritual successor, if you will. So this is my answer to that.
すごい大きな会場を使わせてもらってですね、もしかするとこれ半分も入らないんじゃないかなっていうふうに心配してたんですけども、超満員でですね、本当嬉しいです。So
when they told me we were going to get a stage that could fit 2,200 people, I was starting to sweat that we might not be able to fill it, and it was going to be kind of embarrassing. But here we are today. Thank you so much, guys, for showing up.
マイティナンバー9の本当に素晴らしいところっていうのはですね、やっぱりファンから集めたお金、ファンの魂のこもったお金でですね、制作をしてて、ファンの力をゲームの中に取り込もうとしているところだと思ってます。What
I think the most beautiful thing about this project, Mighty No. 9, is the fact that it's created with not just the fans' money, but their spiritual sort of energy and everything that fans are that are represented, and that is what Mighty No. 9 is supposed to do, tie all that together.
ゲームを作るっていうのはですね、こうあるべきなんですけど、なかなかね、ファンの思うようにですね、ファンが望むようにゲーム作っていくっていうのは、ビジネスの観点からは難しくてですね、やっぱり僕らもファンに向けて作りたいと思ってもですね、なかなか作れなかった現実をですね、キックスターターは打ち破ってくれて、こうやってたくさんの人たちに喜んでもらえる作品に制作できているっていうことは、とっても嬉しいです。
And I personally believe that this is how game making should be. This is how games should be created with the fans involved every step of the way. And when you're dealing with large businesses and corporations, a lot of times there are other factors and motion beyond our control. But as a creator, a system like Kickstarter that enabled that gap between the fans and the creators to be closed this much, I'm thankful for that and so happy that we've made it this far.
このたくさんのファンの中にですね、今ゲームクリエイターやってる、ゲーム作ってるっていう人います?
So how many people in this stage today are game creators, game makers themselves? How many of you are involved in that?
すごい。はい、あの、一番ね、あの、みんなから言われて嬉しいことでですね、やっぱりメガマンとか僕が作ってきた作品でですね、その影響で今ゲームクリエイターやってますとか、イラストレーターやってますとか、そういう話をすごくやっぱりサイン会とかにしてくれるんですけど、本当に嬉しいです。本当に僕の力になります。はい。
So one thing that makes me so happy, I can't express how I feel, honestly, is whenever I do autograph sessions and fans walk up to me, they'll say, oh, it's because of you that I wanted to make games, oh, it's because of you that I wanted to become an illustrator. Whenever I hear that, it just tickles my heartstrings, you know? I can't believe that I've influenced and affected people in those ways.
いろいろ辛いこともあったんですけど、やっぱこういうファンの声を聞いてですね、僕がやってきたことで、人生が変わったとか言ってもらえることで、本当に、その、なんていうかな、心が癒されるっていうか、本当やってよかった、生きててよかったなと思います。
So I've been making games for 27 years now. And over those years, it is none other than the voices from the fans that keeps me going. Because I know a lot of you are still budding game creators, and over the 27 years, there have been lots and lots of hardships in making these games. But it's your voice that kept me going through.
ゲームだけじゃなくてですね、ゲーム作ったこともない、ゲーム作ってみたい、ゲームに関わってみたいっていう人たちが気軽に参加できるような 本当にゲームわからなくてもですね、意見を言えるような、そういうコミュニケーションをとってですね、で、今に至って、いろんな意見を取り入れながらゲームを進めてます。So
I want to let everyone know out there that Mighty No. 9, I really want to focus on the fans' voices. So even if you don't really understand how video games work, or even if you're kind of an aspiring game creator, we've established this infrastructure and community where people can exchange opinions, give feedback, and we see every single piece of feedback that goes through that.
はい。本当に本当にいい意見をですね、たくさんもらって、自分たちのやっぱゲーム作りに活かしていけるっていう形でですね、本当あの順調にゲームは進んでますし。
So it's a great opportunity for us, and you know, a lot of the opinions that we gather, we definitely take seriously, and we integrate some of them into the game. So I would absolutely want to let you know that progress is being made, and I would want nothing more than for everyone in this room to play Mighty No. 9 as soon as possible.
Yeah.
So I've brought all the way from Japan a piece of special news just for all you guys in the audience right now.
Yep.
And I want to make you all really happy.
Here we go.
Here we go. entertainment. But what if they tried to destroy us? As the world is ravaged, one robot will fight to save us from extinction.
I think there's been a mistake.
Really? Okay. Back was blue. Black was built to transform and annihilate his enemy. Now he must become the hero in a deadly world. A world where everyone that tries to help is eradicated. He fights with intelligence, with courage, and with a thing in the world. That will show the world why they call him Mighty.
Enemy!